The calm before the Goldberg storm. And what a storm it promises to be. Moments away from an explosion of offense from Goldberg.
WCW titles, multiple WWE titles, multiple Universal titles.
And to this very day, a man whose name is always in the championship conversation, the Hall of Famer, has arrived.
Here comes the monster of all monsters.
And his opponent from Shirls Ford, North Carolina, weighing in at 385 pounds, Braun Strowman.
Braun Strowman has a mean streak a mile long.
Yeah, and a proven history of not playing well with others.
To be unleashed.
WWE Universe, brace for impact. Goldberg chomping at the bit to get to his opponent.
One of the most intimidating superstars to ever grace the WWE locker room. When you face off against Goldberg, you know you are next.
Absolutely, Byron. You have to worry about your name being added to the long list of names that have fallen at the hands of Goldberg.
But tonight, he faces Braun Strowman, an absolute nightmare opponent for even the toughest superstars.
Yeah, you have to think he's been dreading this match on some level. Braun always uses his time in the ring to strike fear into the WWE Universe, reminding us, the locker room, and everyone else that we should all be afraid of the monster among men.
Braun from the top.
Out of Goldberg.
He's going for the pin. This count. No, stops the count at two.
I cannot believe what I'm seeing right now.
No one can.
Oh, look at the power now of Goldberg. Just hoisting up. Jackhammer.
Absolute devastation from Goldberg.
What is it going to take to put him away? And no one, including Goldberg, thought he was going to kick out after that. Let him break his arm. Vicious.
Man, anybody who gets that look from Goldberg and keeps going is a better man than me.
Stomps to the legs. Domination from Goldberg.
This is how you counter an evil SOB like Strowman. What? Only attack when you have a clear opening.
Oh, God.
Watch this. Freaking power.
Reverse choke slam. is disrespect right there. I kind of like it. Getting carried. Unsure what they're thinking. His plan here. Uh-oh. Going for the ride. Choke slam. And shockingly, Goldberg is being dominated.
The monster of all monsters is in command.
He turns it around. Could be a chance for Goldberg to change the complexion of this match. You have to think these competitors expected this to be a difficult challenge.
Even so, at this stage, things just get more and more dangerous. Fatigue starts setting in, and you don't exactly have all your wits about you. It can quickly lead to error.
Arm ringer applied, and followed by a lariat right to the face. Big risk here. He may be counted out.
He might be oblivious to the count, guys.
Eight.
Braun has him up. Hellacious power slam. The monster's wrapping this up. Two. A kick out. I don't believe it.
I cannot believe Goldberg was able to get his shoulder up. That was something superhuman.
And Braun doesn't know what to do with
it. And this has got to be it.
Kick out. Kick out.
How does anyone kick out at this point?
Evading offense. Double underhook suplex. The WWE Universe is on its feet.
And deservedly so.
And here's the monster of a man, Corey. Look at the power.
Boom. Yet another big move, guys.
Strowman telling his opponent to come get these hands.
He was elusive there.
Kick to the lower back.
Oh, that'll break his arm. Vicious. This match may be nearing its limit.
Yeah, this match has not been kind to him. Monsters don't impart much fear when they're in this position.
Down to Hogan and a double axe handle smash. Goldberg set him up, has him in his side.
He's looking completely lost as he finds his footing.
From the top. Oh, down. Goldberg is completely off the leash.
Raw is being completely neutralized. And that might be the start of the momentum swing Braun needed.
That might be what gets Braun Strowman out of jeopardy.
And you could feel the air get sucked out of the building as the WWE Universe witnessed. He may get the three count right here.
I think so.
Oh, picking up the victory as his opponent does his best. Saxton stares up at the lights. These guys gave everyone their money's worth. Here's another look.
Here is your winner, Braun Strowman.
That win took everything they had.